for your life. Hey, 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 run for
let
your life.
Let me hear you say O-V-Ho.
O-V-Ho.
Say O-V-Ho.
O-V-Ho.
Then step this way. Step.
Hey man, I know y'all been in the news and on the ins and outs about Kendrick Lamar and Drake and their little rap beef that's been going on. So we gonna go ahead and get into this WWE and have them face off. And not just in a regular match, but they gonna be in a casket match, you feel me? Hey, I'm not taking no sides. I know y'all be standing your favorite rapper, you know what I'm saying? Drake, Kendrick. Look, I don't give a fuck. They both got some nice songs, that's all I know. I ain't no tribalistic fan, you feel me? So I ain't taking no sides, so don't be trying to don't shit on me. You feel me? Don't shit on me, alright? But we're gonna get right into this, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna play as Drake. I'm gonna be honest though. I'm gonna play as Drake. I just like more Drake songs, and it's nothing wrong with that. Ain't nothing wrong with that. But let's get into this though. I know he did not got Roman Reigns' entrance. Roman Reigns' entrance is crazy. There's no way they put Roman Reigns long ass. I'm just trying to see what he look like, because I don't know what he look like right now. I just downloaded these calls and I don't know. He got the Cody elevator entrance. Ah! He got the Cody elevator entrance, bro. Here come K-Dot, a.k.a. Kendrick. Hey, I know my shirt just came off, but that's because I'm hot as hell. My fault, y'all. My fault. Oh, snap. Look at your boy Kendrick Lamar. This man. That's a pretty nice Kendrick. Right or wrong? Is that a nice Kendrick or not? I think that looked nice, to be honest, if you ask me. I'm not even going to waste no more time, though. We're going to hop right into this. Drop. Got the 50 bag for the bag on the spot. All right, let's get it. Oh, he charging at me. Oh shit, I ain't gonna. He fast as hell. Hold on, I'm gonna get a weapon though. Hold on. Come on, K-Dot. Bam. Come on, K-Dot. What's up, cuz? Oh yeah, ha. You not reversing none of that, boy. What's up with you, cuz? All that stuff you was talking about my kid, Adonis. All that stuff you was saying about my son. Come on, bro. What's wrong with you, bro? Hey, I ain't gonna lie, they got Kendrick Lamar looking small. What is his height in real life? I think his wrestler on this game that they put on him is 5'5". Is he really 5'5"? I don't even know. And how tall is Drake? Because this nigga Drake look tall as shit. Oh, he whooping my ass. Hurry, come on, that's from Kendrick Lamar. Holy. I'm trying to put this man through a table. This man was talking about my kid, you feel me? This man need to go through the table today. Today, not tomorrow. Oh, shit, reversal. I'm about to get a baseball bat on this nigga. Oh, shit. Get off me, cuz. I'm trying to get this baseball bat. I'm about to go swinging. Home run. Bam. Oh, my God. Bam. Oh, holy. Oh, he took it. Oh, my God. Oh, my. Oh, get off me. Oh, dodge. Oh, he dropped it. Throw that bitch at him. Bam. Oh, my. Throwing baseball bats is crazy. Throwing the baseball bat at your face, at your dome piece, is insanity, boy. I ain't gonna lie, though. Ha, nigga. Take that off. Come on, you going through both of these tables tonight. Oh, he picked up the bat. He got the bat. Oh, watch out. Oh, get off of me. Come on, Drake. Oh, double axe handle from the top of the table. This is legend difficulty, by the way, y'all. I'm just naturally good at the game. My fault. If it look like I'm cooking or I'm playing on easy mode, this is not easy. This is legend. This is 100% legend. They're both 100 overall. What the? Imagine seeing him do that in real life. Like, what would you say if you seen him do something like that in real life? What if he just went to WWE and you see Kendrick Lamar do some type of tilt the world head scissors? Like, what the fuck? That's kind of crazy. Oh, he chasing me. Bruh, I didn't know the camera was going to change, bruh. Oh, he getting his get back now. All right, Kendrick. All right, bro, chill. Chill, bye-bye. Oh, my. Who you think he is? You think he Ricochet? Bruh, the key Ricochet, bruh. Hey, shout out to Ricochet. First WWE speed champion, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to my boy Ricochet. Get your ass over here, nigga. Oh, my God. Oh, my. Bruh. But this camera angle is killing me, bruh. Oh, my gosh, Drake. This man Drake look big bodied than a motherfucker. Can I get on top of the... Oh, you can get on top of the... Oh, no, you can't. I thought I could just climb on top of the casket for a second. Ain't no tables under the ring? All right, we gonna pick up this shovel, though. Because I'm about to bury this nigga, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to bury this nigga, bro. What he got? Kendo stick? Sledgehammer? Aye. What are you talking about, cuz? What are you talking about, cuz? Get your ass up here. How do I not have no momentum? That's some BS right there. I should definitely have momentum. Hold on, Drake. He got him on the table. To the top rope. Mosa to the table. I went to Kendrick Lamar. He's got to be dead, boy. He's got to be dead. The crowd is chanting, "This is awesome." Oh, my goodness. They're putting on the show. But what he about to do? You want to catch some steps to the head? Some steps to the dome? You can throw steps in this game, right? What if I throw the steps in the casket? Like, what the hell? Boom, nigga. Launching them steps like I'm Braun Strowman in 2017. Real runs know about the OG Braun Strowman. Hey, shout out to Braun Strowman. He just made the return. Let's see if he can get back to them pops he used to get. He used to get some crazy pops back then, I swear. Oh, what's his finisher? Oh, a knockout punch. Logan Paul punch. I don't even know how to. I've never actually played a casket match yet, so I have no clue how to do this. I'm assuming just throw him out into the throw him out like a Royal Rumble type thing. I think. I don't even know, cuz. Oh my, what he doing? Curb stop! Oh my god, he had a curb stop? How the hell did he just do that? That looked like a finisher too. I don't think it was a finisher, but it looked like it. Bro, how did he not fall into the thing? Am I bleeding? Ah, oh my gosh, he reversed it. My knees are shattered. Oh my goodness, the knees are shattered. Can he throw me in from right here? I never played. Oh my goodness, he got me in there. Oh, I didn't know you could do that. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Oh, I don't have the other submission system. I got this one on. Because I didn't feel like button mashing. Be making my thumb hurt when I be mashing hard as a motherfucker, boy. Get off of me, boy. Hey, get over here, because I'm trying to get you. Oh my goodness, I did not mean to do that. But that worked out for me, though. I got away from that nigga, you know what I'm saying? I got away from that nigga. Come on, bruh. All right. This man look tiny as I don't know what, bruh. Get your way out of there, boy. How do I do this? I don't know how to do this. Do I just, like... Oh, close it. There we go. Here we go. Here we go. Ah, he is not giving up. That boy not giving up, boy. Dang, he got red head, red body. What I gotta do? What I gotta do? He gotta be stunned? It's probably because he got 100 pin escape. 100 pin escape and 100 defense on submission. Jump on him, bro. Well, he just standing there looking at him. Oh, my goodness. Whoa. Who he think he is? Will Ospreay? Bro, this man Kendrick going crazy, bro. He thought he was, he think he one of a high, he think he a high fly out here. Low key, he probably is athletic to be a high fly. I don't know. Maybe he is, bro. Come on, bro. Get up, Drizzy. Come on. Peep the Jordans on his feet. Whoever made this Drake character, peep the Jordan 1s on the feet. Damn. That right. Oh my. And he followed up with a what's that shit called? What that move called? I was about to say disco ball. Cannonball. Is that what it's called? Bone, nigga. Bone. Oh my goodness. Ooh. In the gut. Ah. Oh my god. I can't reverse it, bro. Oh no, I'm about to get stunned. No, get up, nigga. Get up. Oh, he about to beat me, bruh. I ain't gonna lie. Whoever wins is probably gonna win the rap beef. What is he doing? Oh, he's going for it. Drake, come on. Come on. No, he's about to beat me. Oh, no, he's not. Ah. Damn. Like, he just clocked him with the top of the lid. Oh, my. Crashing and burning. Oh, he was about to jump. Get over there, cuz. To the top rope. To the top rope. What we going for, Drizzy? What we going for, Drizzy? Oh, my. Superplex. Boom. Oh, my God. I got a finisher. Come on. Let's just do a knockout. Hey. Oh, wait. What's this? Woo. What was that? Oh, that was a ripcord kapu kick. I don't know what that is, but, hey, that was tough, though. Get in that casket, cuz. He's over for him. It's over for him. Get him up out of here. Get him up out of here. No way he's breaking out of that. How? How, bruh? What? How did he break out of that, bruh? What? Comeback City. Here we go. Oh, I hit the wrong button, bruh. I sold, bruh. He about to win, bruh. He got a signature and almost two finishes. Oh, he was about to do something. I don't know if that was his finisher, but he's about to do something right there. Boom, nigga. Oh, he knocked him back in the casket, bruh. Come on. He can't kick out of this now. There's no way he breaking out of this. Right? There's no way, right? It's been long enough, bro. It's time to hang it up. Just hang up the boots. No way, he's about to break out. All right. And we got the new championship, you know what I'm saying? I think that's the Snoop Dogg championship. I think that's what it is. I don't know. I think it is. I think they named it something else. Probably because they don't have the rights for his name or something. I don't know. But shout out both of these rappers, you know what I'm saying? They doing their thing or whatever. It is what it is. I ain't don't take it too serious. It's not y'all beef. It's them. Y'all don't know these people, and these people don't know you. So don't even take it serious. But I'm going to holler at you later. Make sure that like button, hit that sub button if you haven't already. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.